Once the topping is completed, shaping the body of the tree involves removing the tips of the long branches with a shearing knife. Stepping around the tree between strokes and good follow-through prevents strain on the shoulder and elbow areas.